fell in love with a girl. Yeah, I fell in love once and almost completely. And she's in love with the world. But sometimes these feelings can be so misleading. She turns and says, are you alright? I said, I'm not.
Guys, welcome to another video in the Duval Family Channel, where we unbox all sorts of things, from candy to what we have here today. Alright, so what do we have here today? Last time we did an unboxing video, I think it was last week sometime, we unboxed Pit Viper's sunglasses. I'm wearing a pair right now. These are the Playmates. I like these a lot. I like the color a lot. I have three pairs. I purchased the Gobbies originals. I got those off of eBay. And then I went straight to pitvipersunglasses.com and I bought myself the 1993 2000s, the Playmate 2000s, and the 1993 2000s extra small for my son. You guys gotta check that video out. I'll try to put the link in the description so you can watch it if you haven't seen it. Either way, I decided I like these guys a lot. I like the company. I like their videos, I like their propaganda, I like their politics, I like their commercials. They're funny, these guys are rad. You know, they're a bunch of professionals in the extreme sports world. They got really popular, this gentleman named Chuck Mumford. He apparently was a skier, some sort of videographer for skiers or something like that. I really haven't done much of my homework on him, but this guy is really cool and basically came up with these glasses because he noticed every time people were skiing, they had to take their goggles out to then put on their sunglasses and then put their goggles back on, and they had to keep switching. So he decided he wanted something that would be heavy duty where you would have to keep switching from your goggles to your sunglasses, and he came out with the original Pit Vipers. They're really cool. Anyway, I'm a skateboarder, so this kind of fits with what I do. You know, they have this thing called the E-Spot, okay? And you can turbo, which is like when you're doing, you know, heavy duty activities. You know, I skate with these and they don't fall off my face. I mean, due to this position. Now, if I was just hanging out at the house, I opt turbo and I could just chill. But I'm always in turbo mode, full turbo, because you never know what's gonna happen. You never know what you're gonna do. So I'm always ready for something. Anyway, so now with this unboxing, Pit Viper sent me today something really exciting in here. All right, are you guys ready?
Yeah.
All right, so the package came in today. My wife opened it already. She didn't open everything that's inside, but she did open the main box because she was curious what comes from. You know, these guys are discreet in their own way. So when they send you a package, it's usually from Mike Hawk. At least that's what I've seen in all my purchases. And then it says it's from Oakley Doakley Lube Emporium. Oakley Doakley Lube Emporium. That's hilarious. As you can imagine, my wife saw this box and wondered, what could I be ordering from Oakley Doakley Lube Emporium? Anyway, and you can see it there. I'll block my info out. They usually send a funny box with all sorts of comical things on
it. Don't forget mine.
But not this time. This time, they actually, I won't forget, she was beautiful. This time they sent a regular box. All right, and let's see what's in here. Now what's in here, I haven't opened. So this is unlike my last unboxing where I had already kind of like opened everything and peeked in and spied on what I was actually going to unbox. In this case, I have not. So where do we start?
Let's start with glasses.
You want to start with the glasses? Well, I like to leave the best for last. So first, let's start with something simple. Check this out. This is their mesh hat. This is one of the many mesh hats.
You should wear that while you're skateboarding.
I will. I'm gonna wear this to the beach while I'm skateboarding. I'm gonna wear this all the time. It, as you can tell, it's sweatproof, waterproof, action ready. I can wrestle sharks with this at the beach.
You look like a police with that, Baba.
How do I look?
You look like a police.
I look like a police. Well, this is a really cool police. Anyway, so this is the hat. All right, let's see what else we got in here. All right.
Can you show me my glasses?
I will show you your glasses. Okay, so first, we got our stickers.
Those are my stickers.
Okay, we got a bunch of stickers. They usually send all these stickers. These guys here in the corner are really cool. And I'll have to show you why in my wallet later. These are for your driver's license. So you could put that on your picture and then even your driver's license, you're rocking some Pit Vipers. All right, back into the box. Check this out, guys. It looks like a VHS box. Now I'm a 70s baby, and if you guys are as old as I am, you remember Betamax tapes, which were smaller, and then when they came out with the VHS tapes for your VCR. Check this out. In the same style as VHS, instead it says PVS, Pit Vipers, Pit Viper Intimidators. I got myself a pair of 2000 Intimidators. Now, for you guys who don't know what the Intimidators are, they're very similar to these, but it's cut a different shape. And we're gonna get to that. We're gonna check these out. And then these are the Boom Slang Intimidators. Now, if I'm not mistaken, Pit Vipers has also Boom Slang Originals. And then they came out with these guys. Let's open this and check this out. I should have prepared myself with a knife, but I can tear in right with my fingers. Okay, look at this. This looks just like a VCR tape. Actually, it's big, so it would be two VCR tapes in here. But it's in very cool style. These guys, all their boxes are very unique. Everything they do is very thought out, very well thought out. So, in here, this includes one pair of Pit Viper Intimidator 2000s, one Pit Viper tie-down retainer straps, one Pit Viper Stiffy, that's what they call the hard case, and one Pit Viper Limp, the soft case. And then we have our features. As always with these guys, we have the E-spot adjustment, the turbo adjustment, and then all their glasses are Z87 Plus safety rating, which means they've been tested, like had marbles dropped on them. And like, I saw a video of Chuck Mumford himself shooting a pair with a shotgun from different distances just to see what would happen. And believe it or not, not one shotgun pellet went through the glasses. The frame broke, but the glasses stayed intact. They would dent, but these are some tough made glasses. All right, here we go. Double the respect and triple the authority. Oof. Here we go. Here we have it. This is the Stiffy case. This is my third Stiffy case now. All right. PV2000, Pit Vipers 2000, sunglasses from the future. Let's try these on. Got my Playmates over here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. And for those who don't know, these are the Boom Slang. What is a Boom Slang? A Boom Slang is a snake, some sort of viper. A very poisonous large snake. And the colors of the Boom Slang are green and black, usually, from what I know. Check these guys out, guys. Let's adjust for my big head here. While I'm doing that, let's see what the serial number is on these also. You know, these guys have these unique serial numbers.
I'm as blind as a bat. I can't tell what it says in there. We'll have to go back to it. We'll go back to it. I don't want to spend too much time on it now. But I'm sure it's hilarious. Anyway, you see the shape on these? Look at the shape. Let's compare the shape. Okay. So these here, the 2000s, they're cut up here. And then these guys are just straight block. Let's see. Yeah. How do they look, baby?
They look like another police.
I look like another police now. These are nice. How do I look? Look good?
And they match your hat.
And they match my hat. I like that. I like that. Okay. These are very cool. I'm digging these. Let's see the turbo. Nice turbo action. All right, let's see. So inside here, we got my stiffy case and my limp case. Inside the limp case, just like my last video I showed you guys, we got these straps. And these lock on to your E-spot. Here are the instructions, so you can see the turbo. Op turbo or full turbo, it's a turbo adjustment. And then the tie downs, they go on the E-spot adjustment. They tie down. But I'm telling you, when you got these guys on full turbo, they don't fall off. It's just the aerodynamics of the E-spot around your ear and the angle of the frame on your face. I mean, they just don't fall off. So yeah, I like these. Now let's go into the best part of this video. My daughter here, Anna, say hi, Anna.
Hi.
She, at first, she wasn't too interested in the Pit Viper glasses. I bought my son a pair, and then she wanted Elsa Frozen glasses. So I got her some Elsa glasses, which saved me quite a bit of money. But a week later, she decided she wanted to wear her brother's glasses, and they both would argue over the glasses. So to avoid any arguing, I decided to get her a pair as well, and she deserves it. These are Pit Viper 2000s Extra Small sunglasses from the future for small faces. Are you ready to try these on, baby? Yeah, nice, let's do it. Now this Pit Viper case, the only one you need, it features the turbo adjustment and the E-spot adjustment, just like the big ones. It includes the Pit Viper tie downs and the Pit Viper limp cloth, which is the soft case. And this is compatible with Windows 95, Y2K, sports, power wheels, track stuff, fake mullets, real mullets, sports mullets, Euro mullets, or bowl cuts. Let's see. You ready? Drum roll. She's excited. I'm excited. We're all excited. There it is. A drum roll. And there it is. The adjustments. The limp cloth says Pit Viper 2000. Here's some more instructions, and check it out. The 1993 2000s for Anna. We gotta adjust the ear. I mean the nose spot there. Let's give him a little turbo for you. How do you like them?
Bad.
What do you think?
Bad.
You like them? You look beautiful, baby. Let's see here. We're feeling good? Huh? Yeah? You ready to go outside and try them out under the sunlight?
Yeah.
Awesome. Well, there you have it, guys. This is it. this is our unboxing for today. We did another pair of Pit Vipers. You guys gotta check these guys out. This is definitely not gonna be my last purchase of Pit Vipers. I'm gonna keep unboxing these. My next video, we'll probably do some comparison on the eBay purchases, some Amazon purchases of Pit Vipers, and then the ones from Pit Vipers themselves, which are the originals. And we'll compare these and see what we got. I have a few more coming in the mail for my daughters and stuff, and a few for a few family members. So we'll check all those out as soon as I get them. Anyway, thanks for watching our videos, and until the next time, peace.
I fell in love with a girl. Yeah, I fell in love once and almost completely. And she's in love with the world. But sometimes these feelings can be so misleading. She turns and says, are you alright? I said, I must be fine, cause my heart's still beating. Come and kiss me by the riverside. Yeah, Bobby says it's funny, don't consider it cheating now. Red hair with a curl, mellow roll for the flavor, and the eyes are peeping. Can't keep away from the girl. These two sides of my brain need to have a meeting. Can't think of anything to do. Yeah, my left brain knows that our love is fleeting. She's just looking for something new. And I said it once before, but it bears repeating now.
So I finally got to read here the cereal. I don't know if you can tell, but it says snake bite. Snake bite. SN, the number 4 is A, K3, B1, T3. Snake bite. Again, these guys are creative with this stuff. I gotta check my daughter's actually. My son's pair says yo mama. My playmates say side boob. And my 1993s say flip phone. I learned recently that that's how you determine whether or not they're real or fake. I wasn't aware at the time, but the pair that I got on eBay are fake, which is fine. I'm gifting those to one of my daughters. They're both teenagers. So I ordered another 4 pairs off of Amazon. They're all, you know, compared to the originals, they're affordable. And for teenagers, it's a true test to see if they're gonna be able to like take care of them enough for me to spend $100 on a real pair for them. For my little ones, it's worth it because since they're 6 and 4, I mean, they put them on to go out to the sun, to go to the park, to go to the beach, but then mommy and daddy take them off and we're the ones in control. For my teenage daughters, it's a different story. Anyway, guys, again, I hope you enjoyed the video and I hope you look forward to the next one.